It's your boy, Gummy Aquatics. Another video.
I'm going to show you guys how to take care of shrimp. Over here, there's a shrimp right here. There's a lot of varieties. I believe this one's a crystal shrimp. He's striped. I thought he was pretty dope. So, I just got him. Reminds me of Christmas, you know what I'm saying? And then right here, I got a little blue one over here. Pretty awesome. And then I got a little orange one right here. Hey, little buddy. But yeah, the population seemed to dwindle down, so I thought it was time to get some more shrimp. Right here, I got the little dragon stone. Wanted to be artistic to make it look like the Himalayas, but you know, it didn't turn out like that. But it is what it is. But yeah, I'm trying to breed these guys. I be seeing them breed. It's pretty dope. I got some snails in here. I heard they're good. I heard the shrimp be eating the slime off the snails. Who knows if that's true or false? We gonna see. And then I got this dope snail right here. It's like a red looking snail. He's like flying right now, bro. Look at him. Oh, this is action shot. Shot. Sheesh. You're not gonna get this anywhere else. Come on, focus. But yeah, it's a pretty dope snail. I'm not gonna lie. I'm trying to breed these two. I'm trying to breed this whole tank, to be honest. Yeah, I used to have like a couple shrimp in here, but then once the shrimp they die, like the other shrimp are like cannibalists. Like they just eat them. So I'm like more food for them, I guess. But yeah. All right, guys. I just got a couple shrimp right here. I think like six of them or something like that. I don't know. Yeah, got them in this little container with their own water. Pretty dope colored ones, blue, red, and there's one like with a clear back. But yeah, I'm gonna let this thing drip. But yeah, to drip acclimate these, it's really simple. All you gotta do is tie a little knot. I know this isn't like a tight knot because I want it to like go a little faster. But yeah, you just tie a little knot. And then, obviously, put the other end in the tank water. And then you suck this. But, yeah, be mindful. Like, the tank water is coming, so don't, like, suck in water on accident. Yeah, I've had that happen. It's pretty disgusting. It's like shrimp poop and ugh. You know what I mean. But, yeah, now we wait probably, like, 30, 40 minutes. I don't know. But, yeah. I heard duckweed is pretty good for these guys. They love it. So, guess what? I got a cup full of duckweed. I know. It's probably gonna mess up my filter, but if anything, I'll just scoop it out. No big deal. Yeah, I really like the color on the blue, man. It's dope. Hopefully, I can get these to breed. I know the crystal isn't gonna breed because it's a different kind of shrimp, but even though the blue and the red and the orange, those are all Neocaridina. And all the same species, so they're gonna breed with each other. But yeah. Alright, guys, more info on a shrimp. For water changes, I do like every week, I guess, just one time because I got like a lot of filters. I got the pothos, you know, sucking off all those dirty things, you know what I'm saying, in the water. Then I got, you know, I just leave water out and let it chill, let the chlorine go away. Then what do I feed them? Well, shrimp pellets, you know, they like eating each other, so I'm like, why not? They can just eat themselves in a pellet form. They love it. Then also, sometimes I'll hit them with these algae wafers. They like, this is like crack to them. I throw this in. You guys will see it. I'm going to throw some in, and they're all just going to gather up and demolish it. All right, y'all, I think it's time to let the shrimp in. I got this little tiny net. I'm assuming it's for shrimp, but I don't know. But yeah, I'm just gonna grab a scoop. I don't even know if I grabbed anybody, to be honest, but. Nope, I didn't grab one soul. Not one soul, I think. Where are they at? Wait, maybe? Can't see a damn thing. Oh, he is in here. Come on, get out, little buddy. Go to your new home. Other way. Get out, damn it. There you go. Not very bright. Yeah, here we go. Everybody in. Got a couple more. Hopefully they'll just get out of there. Come on, buddies. Be free. Be free. They just want to stay in the net. Yo. Leave, damn it. Jesus Christ. There we go. There we go. Come on. Come on, get out of there. Yo, he's not leaving. There you go. Alright. Two more left, it seems. Can't really see. I think I got one in here. See one more. I think he's in. Yep, he's in. There we go, this guy went out real easy. Come on, one more. One more, buddy. Get out of there. There you go. Good job. Guys, I'm going to show you what I feed. I just feed, it's a big wafer, but I just break it up into like a little tiny piece right there. And then here we go. I'm going to throw it in. These guys go crazy. I swear. Watch this. I just dropped another piece. I don't know where it went. Here it is. Look at them. Going nuts. Going crazy. They're fighting for it. Fighting for that little piece. Yeah, once this piece drops. Look at that. Now they're gonna go even more crazy. On that gang stuff. Holy moly. Oh, oh. Ding, 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 ding. Dang, greedy. Greedy. This guy just grabbed the whole piece to himself. Yeah, now we got a lot of color in the tank. It's been quite empty. So as you can see, our little guys are all in with their new friends. We got some blue ones. We got the clear one that I was talking about. Pretty sick. Another blue one. But yeah, I'll keep you guys updated with this tank. Hopefully they breed. I don't know how long it takes, but hopefully we get to see something. This is a shrimp only and shrimp and snail only, so there will be nothing to prey on the babies. This guy looks like a baby. But yeah, hopefully we get some breeding action on. I'll keep you guys updated and pick up the camera as soon as that happens. Thanks for tuning in. Peace.